Hello, I'm Severin Suzuki, speaking for ECHO, the Environmental Children's Organization. We're a group of 12 and 13-year-olds trying to make a difference. I'm here to speak for the countless animals dying across this planet because they have nowhere left to go. I am afraid to go out in the sun now because of the holes in our ozone. I'm afraid to breathe the air because I don't know what chemicals are in it. And now we hear of animals and plants going extinct every day, vanishing forever. In my life, I have dreamt of seeing the great herds of wild animals, jungles and rainforests, full of birds and butterflies. But now I wonder if they will even exist for my children to see. And you can't bring back the forest that once grew where there is now a desert. If you don't know how to fix it, please stop breaking it, 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 breaking it.
Thank you. We'll be right back. closer. We'll be right back. Yeah. soul, the mind, the body, 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 body. The body, 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 the body,
using fire and zero gravity. It's beautiful. It's like mercury. It's lights all over everything. Comes up in waves, and they just kept turning.
fall for it. Systematic.
you don't really care. You're whistling. What is your legend of creation? No, we don't.
their life in fresh water and part of their life in salt water.
Thank you. We'll be right back. sun, the sun, the sun, the sun, the sun.